What's your name, relax? May I have your name?
No, because I'm not a public entity. I'm a private entity.
You are private. This is not private.
Yes, it's private.
No, this yes. is the state by the government by the state. Who's the name? Who's the owner of the street?
Don't be acting too early.
I'm not acting too early. I could request by a minister. Nothing, sir.
This is a private.
That's what criminal mind
you
doing.
You know, this is a private entity.
Don't try any disturbing.
You're trying.
Don't try any international to me. Don't try any Latino to me. I'm asking you questions. I'm asking you questions, sir.
You're trying very heavily.
Who's the owner place of this place?
Sorry?
If it's private, who's the owner? Give me the owner of this
place. You work for the owner.
What the owner name?
Sorry?
What the owner name of this place?
What do you mean? I don't have to share that information. With
yes, you do, because
no,
I need
not.
To make a report. This
no,
is a federal
it's
place.
It's like if you were to be the owner of this place, would you like
no.
me to be sharing
this
your
is owned by the DAT. This is owned by Massachusetts DAT.
Sorry?
Massachusetts DAT.
Oh, that's down there.
That's no, all those are we are. That's what she even said to me.
Okay, go get me the papers and then.
MBTA
we'll
also.
Go get me the papers.
No, you get me the paper, who's
I
the owner? Well,
but, hey,
you fired.
You're acting a little too crazy right
but
now.
But I'm requesting you fired. You refuse to give me your name, he's fired, okay? You refuse to give me, okay? You're going back to South America. Don't make threats, okay? I said, you fired, and then you give me wasted. Don't worry, you know, I have that belt because you guys steal too much. Okay? You guys left South America to steal up here. To watch you guys, okay? For MS-13 and shameless thief, okay? He's fired, okay? He's fired. That's security fired. And for lying. That security is fired, is on. The fire is fired. The tournament is fired, okay? That's a South American El Chapo. So you see what he gave me? For failure to do his job, he's fired. He tell me he have to give the one a place of that. Let me show you how those South American are damn causing problem. Those Latino up here. This is a property, right? This is the purple line, right? Purple, right? This is the purple line right there. So this is owned by the, that's what I call MBTA, Massachusetts, the state Massachusetts Bay Transportation Authority. Okay? Transportation Authority, MBTA. So that's why he's fired. Those who I said, those South American causing a lot of problem of it, those racist Latinos. That's all like, they can't do their job, they can't do anything right, get anything right, but they love to discriminate, retaliate. The very worst is they cause a lot of problems. That's why El Chapo was causing problems. Those are fellow El Chapos, okay? So that's why this is curious. Curious. So by the Massachusetts state. He's fired, okay? Both of them fired. And my church will be federal church against you guys. This is the M-Track, okay? That's federal property. This is a federal law. Require mass. So this is Amtrak. This is federal. So that's why she's helping them. Both of them fired. Those are South American. Both of them fired. Both of them fired, okay? I have two security was retaliated to me. Both of them and they fired, okay? Both of them video recorded and they document for evidence. Both of them was giving me discrimination, racism, and retaliated, telling me the transportation owned by a private, when I was private, you refused to give me. Everything was documented, video documented, okay? Both of them are fired for failure to do the job. See? Same track. See Mazda, okay? This is the property of Mazda. Department, Mazda, Massachusetts, Department of Transportation. That's what's called Mazda. Okay? This is the state under the state. That's what I say, you see? Right here. But he say if that's what I remember as a sense point field, I've been get that from Dela, those were six Latinos in the Caucasian. Every public place I'm doing my job, they tell me that's private. When I ask them, who's the owner, they can't give me. The rhetorically can't give me the owner. Disturbing. Oh, that's a private place, don't come here, don't know anything. When I ask them, who's the owner, what the owner name? They can, and they have those Latinos and those Caucasians, cause same problem in those places. Make noise, fighting, do drugs, harassing people, violent threat, punching people out, do drugs, everything. Narcotic and sleeping, they place trash it all over. And especially with the coronavirus, that's why the place on the monitor due to coronavirus, which is I found is the most problem, transportation problem, station problem in MASH and Boston, which is that's why I monitor it mostly. So that's why I monitor it mostly, that's why I found the most problem. Because they sleep here, they do juggy, they fight, they pull guns, carry knives on their hand here. On the turn, they stay naked here. You see bare feet right there, bare feet. And you see they stay naked in the bathroom where kids walking, people walking, they smoke here, nothing. Especially with the coronavirus, which is very dangerous to the country. It's not only the state, to the country and international. And they have all them, that's what we see. She wants to complain. She's under our state. She was smoking drugs, and I have proof. She's under our state, okay? So you see right here? Mass dad. It's a property of Mass Associates, right here. You see? Mass.gov, you go on Mass.gov. Mass Associates Traveler. See, Mass dad. Mean Mass Associates Department of Transportation. Which is under SA, under TSA, under TSA. So, which is under TSA. It's a federal. So, you see right here, Mash as a traveler, it is effective on Monday, March 22 of this year, of last year. I mean, this year, sorry. So, this is what they require, including. You see? The adversary doesn't apply, right here. This is for worker. You are a worker entering to the state of performance, critical, infrastructure, function while you're commuting to or from, or while you're at work, which is that the job to make sure the performance, what they require, all the worker. So this is what is writing. That's why they always give me dumb nonsense, always give me sense that don't make sense, things doesn't make sense. All over Marshall, from Springfield, Worcester, Hoboken, Hempstead County, Worcester County, Suffolk, everything, Norfolk, everything, and Boston and Suffolk. So they try to give me some rhetorical dumb wishes, which I think they are above the law or something. Some guys always try to give me that. That's why they always say private property is like they own it. It's like they think they own it. That's the criminal mind behind it. They think they own it. That's why when he's smoking, he'll tell them that, oh, I own this property. A lot of them tell. So they think the king and mafia own the taxpayer money, the government property, which is a fall on the government property, need to be protected. So they think they own it. So that's why they think it's private. That's why when I ask, who's the owner? They can't give me because they think they could do whatever they want. So once they get the job there, they think they own it. It's they. That's why they do identity, their forgeries, whatever, criminals, and will threat you. So whatever they still they do, it's for them. So you can do nothing to be then bad nothing. It's them. They do whatever they want. So this is Masha Tusset symbol, logo symbol. And you see it right there, emblem, Masha Tusset emblem. This is not a private thing. Okay. They spit Masha. They will say dumb line, make any dumb line, dumb disturbing line, dumb thing that really don't make sense, that's very disturbing. They will say some dumb disturbing thing that's dumb. And they will say, you don't want to have that you think out there. Yeah, couple of them. Okay. So both of them fired on the Masha's, both of them fired, and this also on the federal and government, both of them are fired. Let me show you again. For the wishes and retaliation, the criminal mind,
focus and fight.
This is my job, my duty. To give everyone safe, the place safe, keep, especially the government and state properties, city properties, federal properties, keep it safe and protect, and keep the people, the nation. So any of those of criminal who have, who don't wear a mask, you see all of them don't wear a mask. They don't wear a mask with the coronavirus. They smoke in here, which is good to their lung, and we all know virus, the virus stay in your lung. And they push it out, someone he eating, because you could eat here, you buy Dunkin' Donut, you buy the burger here, you could eat. So why are they eating? They breathing the virus. So they get to Amtrak, they get to Commonwealth, they go to other states, other countries, with the virus so far they know. That's of course a lot of problem, a lot of death. And even though with their vaccine, they still could get it back due to this failure here. We should see what we matter if we have them sleeping here and smoking here with no mask and everything. They bare feet, naked, try to even have sex in the back, LGBT sex in the back. So failure to do the job. Right here, okay? So both of them fired. For disseminating the federal, disseminating against federal officials.
Trained by the federal law, he is not because he's a woman, he's for decades of a woman.
So I'm saying.